So it is what, afternoon? So now I could do the find the cipher and return in the afternoon. So I could do the cipher and that in the morning time, and it's at the same spot. So why don't we just go for this one then? Yep. And it's afternoon, so let's do it. Perfect.
How does it feel to be dead?
At least I left a pretty corpse.
Next time, focus less on the outfit and more on your situational awareness, huh? What the fuck? No wonder she hates me. She misses all my best material.
That's it. No, I'd rather actually have this one. Or it doesn't really matter, does it?
Message for Colt. Because of your bullshit, I'm on duty till you're dead. So here's the deal. I left you something in front of the Dorsey Mansion. I spent half a fucking hour getting around here and everything. Get past me, and you can hack it. I get you, I go on. So hurry up.
Always the second floor, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, someone from Eon's been redecorating.
Hey.
All right, I'm here with...
You thought it was going to be easy?
I already know where you're hiding.
Yes, and what do you want? What do you want, a medal? A fucking ribbon of achievement?
You are,
at the stabilizer core.
Oh, come on! I was almost there.
You're not even remotely close. Look out the window. See that giant fucking eye? That's me.
So you are hiding. In plain sight.
The problem, Captain Vaughn, is that I see everything.
Vaughn.
I see things you haven't even thought of yet. Better start looking for ladders.
Hmm. There's no ladder, is there?
Right, again!
Shit!
She seems evil. Yeah, maybe we shouldn't be having her as a friend, you know? I'm just thinking outside the box on that one, buddy. Okay. Troika. Troika.
Troika. All right, let's find out what's inside this rack.
Anomaly's energy will be past its peak on the proposed date of the demonstration. So we have to accelerate the schedule by 6 weeks.
No wonder Juliana didn't want me in here. Let's juice up those other stations and find out just what exactly Horizon left behind.
They can make the deadline if they forego the ejection seat, the life support system, and drop the shock absorbers from the landing gear. The pilot, Lieutenant... he's been promoted for this.
Should Captain I say something profound?
Ocean.
Pearl diver. No. It's gotta be military and unimaginative. Bomb.
Please excuse that.
The hell is this?
Too sensitive, and your line is probably tapped.
Okay. Why can't I just exit right here? Yeah, I was like, hang on, I could just exit right here. Like, what was the point of exiting all the way back up that way? It's nighttime now.
Not at home, not in the office. Almost like she doesn't want to see me. Juliana set herself up on the antenna that powers the loop. The rack is my key to catching her, but it's inside a password-sealed vault. This island's studded with dusty old bunkers. Better start digging.
Cool. Okay, so it's nighttime. Can't do that one, can't do that one. I can do that guy. Or I can do the cipher, but I said I want to do the morning time for that. Those two at the same time. So, let's go to the party. Kick some ass.
You really fucked these people up.
Me? The Eon program, maybe.
Which you're a part of.
So are you.
Everyone still thinks it's the first day. No one chose
it's
this.
It's better this way. Memory can be a treasure, and also a curse.
Profound. You trying to forget anything specific?
You would know.
Would I?
Hey, guys. I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret. Okay. Fireworks is next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm freezing my ass off looking for Colt. Very fucking spectacular.
We should take him alive and strap him to the fireworks.
Whatever.
That was weird.
Might find who started this? I'm gonna show him a thing.
Yo, bro.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ramblin' Frank. The sun is slowly setting over the cliffs of Blackreef, but don't fret. Our bag of wonders is far from empty. Turn your eyes to the bay now. With a special dedication from me to each and every one of you. A show that is like you. Breathtaking. I'm the greatest!
Don't need it.
Shut up!
All right.
there was a window, so oh yeah.
Party with your life.
Wait,
what's a life?
I won.
Come on, man. Did you move yet? Thank you.
They all wore the same masks? Shit!
They all wore the same fucking masks. Oh, they're really having a ball.
Hey, is this one of Dorsey's own composition?
You can almost hear it.
What?
Ah, this is just dancing.
One of these assholes is Alexis. Question is, which? Bet this jackass will give himself away with the right inducement.
Guard it with your life, huh? What is life in a time?
Feeling just fine.
Damn.
Already got full ammo. Good.
Come on, Igor, do it! Do the thing!
What you're asking is very difficult. My work requires special equipment, precisely tuned.
I told you, I knew it!
I am a visionary, a respected scientist.
Not a little ape. I found your special equipment. It sucks.
This guy is no Alexis. Come on.
Wait, no, let me, please, wait. I just have to endeavor again, twice as hard. Tomorrow.
Fuck you, Igor.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
All right, so can they be up?
Better not be Colt.
Hello.
Better not be Colt.
Hey, bro.
Bandit? That's you, fool. Move it up!
I know you're deep!
State change occurred between now
board,
and
board, board!
What?
Nice.
Yeah, I could open this door and found him right then and there. Well, honestly, we would never know. Wait. I don't have Havoc. Yeah, I do have Havoc. I got it.
My host has shit tasting teens. Good to know.
Shit. Okay, so everyone's in the mass, which is blah, 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 but I've killed everybody. I killed both these guys. So I need to do what? Search for clues of how I'm gonna know it's him. Dude, there's still this many people? Yeah, right. So I took it out everybody here. It's way easier, way faster. Let's find some clues now and is that a fucking mine? Oh good, it's getting away from me. I like that idea. So if I turn off those, don't know about me. So if I drop all those, I turn off all the beer then? And then that way, if that happens, then I just kill him with the explosion?
Well, that was fun. Got to be a faster way to end this asshole.
Okay. There's more bullets in here. Alright, so I went on a killing spree on this one. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I enjoyed the shit out of it, though. Huh. I got several hostiles, huh? What the fuck? There we go.
Off to wake up with a face full of sand.
Yeah. Don't I know it, buddy? Don't I know it?